Well, today's event is very important in the cooperative sector because this particular lecture by an eminent speaker would throw a lot of light on the cooperative movement as such, the challenges that the cooperatives are facing and the way forward. We all of us working in the cooperative sector, I think this would be a guiding light, and therefore we look forward for this event. I must thank NCUI for organizing this yearly event, which really gives us way forward, light and guidance to find way in the cooperative movement struggle.